Hi students, welcome to my channel. My channel name is Be Inspired. In this Be Inspired, I'm just sharing my knowledge regarding maths. Basically, I'm a teacher, mathematics teacher in one private school. Because of this pandemic situation, students are unable to gain knowledge. So I just want to share my knowledge, not only because of maths teacher. I really want to share my knowledge with the students. After searching, I got this idea, so I'm just implementing this. I'm just doing this only for the students, not for any other purposes. So in this, students can easily understand the basic concepts of maths. I'm just doing videos for that. So please like, share, subscribe my channel. Welcome to Maths class, students. Good morning, all of you. Without getting late, let's get started into the topic. Yes or no? See, children, we have to think and put the values in the boxes. So in this, what we are going to do is three and box they given, and we are going to six table I written here. In six table, in ones place, what is there? Eight should come, because here I have answer, because here I have eight. That is the reason in my answer also, in this box, with if I multiply with any number, the ones place should be 8. So that is the reason here we have two options. One is 6 8 0, the other one is 6 3 0. So what I should do with 6 3 0, I checked what happened. Here we got 19, but whereas 2 is there here, so that is the reason we should go for 6 8 0. Okay, now 6 8 0 48, 6 3 0 18, plus carry 4 19 20 21 22. That is the reason here we got 22. Now with what number you multiply 8, you should get 6. So here in 8 table, when we have 6 in the ones place, 1 is 8 2s are 16, 1 is 8 7s are 56. Okay, so which one I should select now? First we will go with 2. Two 8s are 16, right? So carry 1, 6 down, and now 2 3s are 6, plus carry 1, 7. Now add all these numbers, 8 plus 0, 8, 2 plus 6, 2 fingers open, 6 after, 7, 8. And if you add 7 plus 2, 2 fingers open, 7 after, 8, 9. So did you got the same answer here? So that is the reason here 2 is correct. That is the reason here 2 is correct. So the question is 38 multiplied by 26, you'll get 988. Okay, children. Now in the same way, we'll try to solve the next question. Some student will go for the new page instead of this. Now the next question is, box 9 multiplied by 18 39 box 0 and rest all boxes. So now we should go for 8 table. 8 ones are 8. Eight twos are 16. Eight threes are 24. Eight fives are 40. Eight sixes are 48. Eight sevens are 56. Eight eights are 64. 8 9s are 72. 8 tens are 8. Now 8 nines are how much we got? 72. 7 carry, 2 down. Now 8 with what number you should multiply, you'll get 39. Means 8. Here, where is 8 fours are nana? Eight fours are 32 plus 7 is 39, right? So here the answer is 4. Now 1 nines are 9, 1 fours are 4. Just add all this. 2, 9 plus 9 18, 3 plus 4 7 plus carry 1 8.